many of the cases so reported do not fit into the classic prototype of monkeypox. But then we are trying to confirm before the end of today or early tomorrow, we should be able to confirm what exactly are we dealing with. Is it truly monkeypox?